Sonic Adventure 2's unique treasure hunting gameplay is incredibly deep, and because of this, it's met with both love and hate depending on who you might ask. However, with approximately 10,000 unique layouts per stage, randomness is an unavoidable factor. Across all 900 or so pieces in the treasure hunting stages, you'll find pieces that are much more common than others, with some pieces only being able to spawn under strict conditions. Today, we'll be talking about the rarest piece in Sonic Adventure 2, Sad and Lonely Light. To understand why this piece is so rare, we need to understand how pieces are categorized and look at the algorithm that the game uses for piece generation. Every piece in the game is categorized as either piece 1, 2, or 3. There are also enemy pieces, which are only able to be your piece 1 or your piece 2. You can think of enemy pieces as a bonus. Each enemy piece adds an extra piece to the unique total of the stage. Now, let's take a look at the piece generation algorithm. To start, piece 1 is generated. These are chosen completely at random, with every piece 1 having an equal chance. Next, the piece 2 is generated. For this, the distances of each piece 2 from the piece 1 are calculated. The closer half of piece 2s are then removed from contention. This is so that layouts with pieces that are very close together cannot spawn. In cases where there are an odd number of piece 2s, let's say you have 19, the algorithm will remove 9 from the list. This retains 10 pieces in contention. A piece 2 is then selected at random from the remaining list of piece 2s, with each remaining piece 2 being given an equal chance. The piece 3 is then generated, but we're not concerned with that here, as the emerald we're looking for is a piece 2. Basically, the closest half of all piece 2s aren't able to spawn from any given piece 1. Piece 2s closer to the center of the stage are generally rarer than those on the outskirts. In some cases, there are centrally located piece 2s that can only spawn from a single piece 1. That's pretty rare, but does that go even farther? Introducing Mad Space's Sad and Lonely Light, the rarest piece in Sonic Adventure 2 Battle. When you load into Mad Space, 1,024 combinations are generated. Among these sets, Sad and Lonely Light doesn't spawn a single time. This effectively gives Sad and Lonely Light a 0% chance spawning at all in a normal playthrough. If that's the case, how does it even spawn in the first place? There are two criteria for this piece to even have a chance to spawn. First, you need to take a specific piece 1, the machine that protects the storage container. The second condition is that you have to die after you collect the piece 1. Mad Space has 33 piece 2s. This means that for any given piece 1 in Mad Space, there will be 16 piece 2s that are too close to spawn, and there will be 17 piece 2s that can. However, since the piece 1 was an enemy piece, it is taken out of contention to be the piece 2 in the algorithm. Therefore, the 17th furthest away piece 2 from the piece 1 is unable to spawn in this case. And that piece is Sad and Lonely Light. But why do these things even matter? After a death, pieces that have not been collected are regenerated, allowing for different pieces to spawn instead. This leads to the machine that protects the storage container being back in contention to be the piece 2. Meaning the list of piece 2s is back up to 33 pieces in length, allowing Sad and Lonely Light to spawn. The phenomena that causes Sad and Lonely Light to spawn after a death cannot be observed anywhere else in the game, and this makes Sad and Lonely Light the rarest treasure hunting piece in Sonic Adventure 2 Battle. Thanks for watching! I want to give a special shout out to DrumBasher004, who came up with the idea for this video originally and did the majority of the heavy lifting in terms of scripting and research. He's asked me to share the Sonic Adventure 2 speedrunning Discord with you all, so the link is on screen now, as well as in the description. If you love Sonic Adventure 2 for its speedrun, or just enjoy the game in general, it's a great place to be. Also, I want to give a shout out to Savac for helping me hunt for this piece, and is the one who provided me with this footage. Here's our reaction to finally getting the piece after trying for quite a long time.
Wait, I got it!
Box, I
see. Alright, look at this. Sad and Lonely Light, baby. Oh! Oh!
Oh, it's blue.
It's this! It is sad! Look at this thing! It's so sad!
Let's go.